Great warrior, I am your swiftness. Forsake this madness and ride against our enemy.
You have purged my venom from the apex stone. Clever. Too clever for a mortal. She helped you, didn't she? I can smell her fear upon you. No matter. I will find her and consume her in time, just as I have her fellow guardian. Do not think you have succeeded here. The damage remains.
I'm gonna die here. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Holy shit. Let me out of this fucking cave. I've died to this motherfucker like 10 times already. All I had to do was come in here and then leave. What'd you just call me?
We're fighting dwarven spiders.
I'll trade you. What are you saying?
May or may not be getting destroyed at the moment.
I know the feeling.
I don't even know what's in here, to be honest. I literally just ran across a straw bridge, ran across a giant bridge, because I thought there'd be a waystone over here. Nah, there's some like underground structure thing that's overpowered. Or has tons of overpowered guys. They all have spectral power.
What?
Were they getting food then?
They said they were getting a pizza.
Okay, well then I won't make anything.
What's the game on tonight?
What game? Steelers?
Yes, but the only game. Get up, Carver Belt.
Richie, you wanna help me?
Yeah, I can.
Today at 1. At the Bills.
Jeez, you're playing like dog doo-doo this year.
Oh, I'm fighting ghosts. This is my daily quest. Let's kill 5 ghosts.
1 and 3? Well, you know they're gonna do bad when their 20-year-old 20-year contract quarterback retires. Let me just turn this quest up and then I'll run over to you.
Restore the eighth.
I got a shield. Isn't there something? Clothing 8. Okay, I'm on my way.
Sure, I don't have this quest yet, but what the hell is down here that causes such powerful guys to need to be down here?
Probably a quest.
Probably.
Oh, yeah, there's like 3 randos here.
Lava factory that's run by dwarf and robot spirits.
You gotta turn those sons of guns off. This must be a quest, and you gotta turn those things off.
Person can turn them off at a time. You can't turn them off for a group. And since I don't have a quest, I can't turn them off. Meaning I came in here for no reason.
Daily endeavor completed. Kill 5 ghouls.
Yeah, I got my pistol.
Did you already check this out over here?
Yeah. Went in there for no reason, like usual.
Burning veil.
Guess I'm gonna head over to this eyeball.
Let's go over to the eyeball. Have you ever played any Elder Scrolls?
What?
Huh?
What? I didn't hear you.
Did you ever play any Elder Scrolls?
No.
Did you get the sky shard underneath the bridge?
No.
No. Striking locale, that's what it says.
Eyeballs do. Fucking hate these things.
But they're so cute.
Just cover me for a second.
Oh.
Says that this area, it says that the eyeballs usually represent quest-related areas. But not everyone shares the same quest. Where are you at?
I want to go, just right here. I found a couple things. A heavy sack and
grab that sky shard. I'm gonna go eat. I haven't eaten yet this morning.
Okay, hungry little guy.
We'll be back in like 10, 20 minutes.
Yep. My gosh, how long does it take to kill this dude?
When is that?